that brick. Didn't we pass that brick? No. Don't ask me where we are. I'm lost too. Sorry. Command, he's done it. The gates are open. Send in the shock troops and tell Mesa we're coming in.
Thank you. You give me nothing?
You've exceeded all our expectations. Because of your daring, our troops are on the move. I want you two to join the assault with a specific target. Take out the programmer. It's time to reveal what we found out about this layer of the Order. The genetic mutations caused by the virus not only warp the psyches of the Order, but cause their bodies to decay. Without procreation, the Order found that biomechanical enhancements were the only way to maintain their strength in numbers. The decay has advanced so that most of the troops we face are more machine than man, but we believe that their collective consciousness is controlled by one source. The programmer, creator of the AI which controls the Acolytes. Destroy the programmer, and we may cripple the Order's troops with a single blow. But caution, we have reports he can vaporize attackers. The programmer's lair is in the castle. Now, see the medic, grab some ammo, and go get him.
Make sure you're ready for the fight of your life. No scrimping. Spend everything you've got.
Fight for the front and freedom. Move out.